Jose Altuve, second baseman for the Houston Astros. Jose, thank you so much for doing this interview.
No, thank you for coming and for having me on your YouTube channel.
So my first question is, since you guys just won yesterday, you got your division crown 4 years out of five. And I just had a question about, when you move into the postseason, does your preparation change from the regular season to the postseason? Is there more preparation? How does it change?
Well, that's a really good question. You know, right now we're just trying to, like I told you a little bit ago, we're trying to win one more game to get the home field advantage. And I think after that we're gonna start thinking about our preparation. But it's similar, you know, it's changed a little bit because regular game season are at 7 o'clock, and then during playoff they're normally around 1-2, so you don't have that much time to prepare. So you get to the field and you almost ready to play, so yeah. you gotta hurry a little bit. But pretty much the same thing. You go to the cage, you hit, we watch a little videos about the guy we're facing that day, and it's kind of like a shorter day, but with kind of like the same preparation.
Yeah. So another question was, when you know, baseball is such a long season, and there are times when you're going through slumps, you cannot hit the baseball, you're not necessarily having the best at bats. How do you get back into the zone, and what motivates you?
Well, you know, as a hitter, you have to know what's working for you, and even that. You know, sometimes, like you said, it's really hard to hit the ball. You need to try to go back to what's been working for you. Like in my case, I like to go to the video room, and we have like a computer where you can compare your swing, the good one and the bad one, so you can see like the difference. Sometimes it's just, you know, hands. Sometimes it's like you're around the ball, you need to go inside. So it helps you to compare and realize what you're doing wrong to get back to the good swing.
Awesome. And from about
this
opportunity today, what is your most favorite thing about
Framber? Framber, one of my favorite things about him is he pitched for contact. So when you're in second base or shortstop or third base, it's kind of like the ball is going to go to you 80% of the time. So you always active. He works pretty quick too, and he throws tries. So we really like when he's on the mound.
Thank you.